Fire! dig. Ride him off. Guys, good pass. Guys, let's get it back. Thank you.
Jackpot.
Tookie.
And make it.
Well, I can't stand that one.
There you go, right.
I fall asleep on the couch, wake up when he comes in.
Got it.
Make that ours, guys.
Shiny. It's printed. And the graphics.
black, not dark brown. Like, there's, that's no shot. Like, I know it's fake.
What is it? What's it supposed to be?
Just, no, you have to look at this one.
That's the, this is the sheet.
I almost got in there.
it's like 25 acres that you planted in trees, so it's all hard work. But you know, down there, I mean, with this is sort of the whole, you know, the Chesapeake Bay watershed, all the nitrogen phosphate out of the bay. So if they can get landowners upriver to put buffers in, you're not going to get either fertilizer.
Where is the?
Yeah, it's on the James River, so it's up above Lynchburg.
Okay.
But like,
so
you know,
it's just northwest of Lynchburg.
Yeah, but there were cattle on it for years, and so they just, you know, the poop goes right out of the water.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's where they're trying to cut down that and all the like fertilizers and herbicides and pesticides. Because if that stuff gets over-applied, it's going to go in the water. And so like on, next to the river, you know, sign up for the program, you have to do at least 100-foot wide buffer. It's just not the trees, and then you can't have cows in there. We just cut the hay.
Hi, nice seeing you.
How are you?
Good.
Alright, guys.
What's happening? Go.
I'm in Caldwell, Mom.
Thank you.
5-yard ball, guys.
Get it, win.
Unless it's a specific type of penalty. I'm not. Gotta be good with it.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Cube Coffee, the app.
Wait, is it right here?
Right in front of you.
Interesting.
Go, guys, take advantage. Come on.
Oh.
those leg things made a big difference.
No doubt. The, what do they call it?
It all good.
This night is going so much better.
All right, come on, guys. Need it. There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
guys.
Drop off.
bag of blankets. Especially with the overtime situation we got going on.
Exactly.